All right, we got two questions for you. What is
Po are commonly thought of as pillars, upright support poles or posts. But in traditional Mori narratives of the origin of the universe, Po were pillars of light, used to keep sky and earth separated. This allowed the natural world to flourish, and in turn, people to prosper.
What is Kaitaitanga and how can we show it?
Kaitaitanga is supporting each other. Showing it is helping each other throughout your homeworks and everything, basically.
All right, we got two questions for you. What is Kaitaitanga and how can we show it?
Kotahitanga is unity, and we can show it by helping each other.
Being supportive, help one another, help each other.
All right, we got two questions for you. What is Kaitaitanga and how can we show it?
Supporting others and show it by helping others when you see they're struggling.
Listening to others' opinions and focusing on their learning goal and supporting others with their learning.
Kotahitanga is being selfless, and we can do it by helping others.
Helping people, yeah, and supporting. Yep, okay.
Kotahitanga and how can we show it?
Supporting your peers and encouraging them.
We could show it by teamwork and always having each other's back. Yeah.
It's like supporting someone, and I could show it by just cheering someone on.
What is Kaitaitanga and how can we show it?
It's like you try to watch for each other's backs and taking care of each other and showing teamwork, and how you show it is like backing up someone when they, or you just help someone when they need something.
Kotahitanga is like having a team, and how do we show it is by helping each other out and don't leave somebody out. Yep.
Kotahitanga is teamwork, when you help people out and do work together, and how you show it is by helping each other out.
Oh, I forgot my password again.
Hey, Brayton, do you need help?
Yes, Dominic.
All right, here. There you go.
Wow, thank you for knowing my password.
Kotahitanga is helping people when they need it.